Us over here for making the call. Don Ouellette for coming up with all those great ideas, like this creative thinking to put this kind of a thing on at this time in our lives. Really nice to be here. I'd like to say thank you to David Shrivett, of course, and all the Manitoba Métis Federation family for inviting the Seaweed Band down here to spend an hour with you guys on a Thursday evening while you guys are all shut in. See, we came and found you. It's really, really good to bring our music, our gift to you guys. On behalf of myself, my brothers, Wally Ranville, he's back here somewhere, Don Ranville, and of course, Clint Dudium. Clint's going to be here, I think, five or six times in the next. Which is nice. It's nice to see you out and about, Clint, and doing what you do. Right now, before we get rolling here with the music, order here we got to do. I'd like you all to, if you don't mind, to maybe take your headwear off, your hats off, and bow your heads in prayer. I'm just going to read something really nice that Don wrote for us here, okay? Lord, we come to you knowing music is a universal language and best played in the key of love. Though we are apart, we ask that your gift bring us closer together in harmony. We ask as we come to you with one voice, and as we listen, we ask that the magic in the music be heard, that it may bring hope and faith and everlasting peace, that it may bring joy and happiness to our solitude at this time. Unite and strengthen the bond of family and community. Drive out the fears of aloneness and unite us strong and free. Lord, give us the strength to fulfill these good deeds tonight here. May our hands be nimble and our voices strong as we share the gift of music to our people with love and humility. This we ask in your name. Amen. And once again, before we get into the music tonight, folks, we're going to get a few words from our president, David Chartrand. It's right behind us here.
Thank you very much, Harold, and thank you again for that beautiful prayer. And I'm sure it touched so many people listening right now live at home. As I promised, as the Métis president on behalf of Cabinet, that we try to bring different spirits into your world, the sense of struggle you face, the hardship you face, the isolation, as referenced by Harold in the prayer. I think it's very clear that we are hoping, and without doubt, we got the legends here sitting before you. They're apart, as you see. That's the rules. We're keeping apart. But we want to express our true gratitude for this band coming out and keeping the music alive. And you look at, as I said, these are legends. They've been around for a long, long time. Last show, we had somebody talking about Errol, that they were there 30 years ago. So that just tells you how old Errol is, maybe. I don't know. But anyways, let me start off by, first of all, I want to say hi to the Grand Chief, of course, Perry Bilgard, Grand Chief Garrick Satie, and also Grand Chief Daniels, who is listening right now, and they listen to the show. And, of course, Kevin Chief, he's just sitting there waiting for this. And on behalf of that prayer, I want to send it to P.J. Fleming, who just lost his mother today. And I want to express again, our prayers are with you, P.J. And this is the time when the nation comes together to help those that need that prayer, that need that support. So again, to all those listening, enjoy yourself for the next hour. And I want to thank you. Keep on coming. Share it with your friends. Tell your friends. And so again, to my baby listening at home and Glorian, of course, my wife listening, and my daughter was in the hospital. She's on the show waiting and listening to this music, waiting to start going. Hopefully it'll bring some spirit to her suffering right now in the hospital. But anyways, the end, enjoy yourselves, have a good time, and always be proud. Always know MMF has got your back. Thank you very much.
Thank you, David.
All right, David.
Right the rainbow.
All right. Thank you, David. And here's David's favorite Seaweed Band song, a song called Evangeline. She stands on the banks of the mighty Mississippi, alone in the pale moonlight, waiting for the man, the riverboat gambler, said that he
says so. I'm the Mississippi Queen that stole her man away. Why you, Sam, from South Louisiana, had gambling
folks. Evangeline Unplugged. And that's David's favorite song. David bought us some chicken, but we can't eat right now, of course, because we're doing this for you. But he's going to come back down here and sit and eat his chicken right in front of us, because we haven't eaten dinner yet.
He has no macaroni soup. Bologna.
I'm going to talk a little bit about the Métis upbringing. Well, there's a couple of stories. There's us that grew up in Eddystone, the big thriving metropolis of Eddystone, Manitoba. What do we think about maybe 60, 65 people or more? I don't know.
Let's not get carried away.
We never. Let's not exaggerate the numbers.
Exactly.
But yeah, anyways, a household of, there was 12 of us kids. I think we were all home at the same time, not very long, because the older ones would get older and off they went, and we'd still be slugging it out there in the bush. But 14 people plus. Mom was always picking up stray folks who didn't have any parenting, so Mom was the mom of the community and fed everybody. So we usually had a household of about 16, 17 people. And, every once in a while, probably once a month maybe, or not even, but the party would happen, the Métis party. And all the furniture would get all pushed off to the side, along the edge of the living room, whatever room we were in. And the fiddle would come out, a couple acoustic guitars, and
it was on.
And somebody would be calling, cows on the inside, bulls on the outside, swing that girl with the hairy hide. Yeah, it was fun, lots of fun. And I don't know, Clint, you want to say a couple of words? You were telling us some stuff about loaves of bread.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. Yeah, I was saying last Saturday, we were from a small Métis family of 13 kids. Yeah, we were just talking about the bread delivery every week that used to come to Richard, Manitoba, where we grew up. There were 72 loaves of bread a week our family went through, because we were talking about the the bologna soup with the macaroni and David the Prez was talking about that, making our mouths water, and also the wieners too, and the macaroni. So we started talking about food. Yeah, 72 loaves of bread a week used to be delivered, a special delivery just...
Nobody cooked bannock?
Oh, my mom didn't have time to no. bake or nothing like that. She was too busy with us nuts. Yeah.
Yeah, so this kind of reminds me of those days of sitting around and visiting and just spending the hour with you guys over there. I'm looking at the camera. I'm sure there's a few folks out there checking us out here tonight. And it's a wonderful thing what MMF has come up with here. Every Thursday and Saturday, they've got some Métis Nietzsche musicians. They're feeding the musicians. Mm-hmm. Imagine that, eh? Whoever would have thunk, feed the musicians.
Support.
Gotta love it. Yeah, but you know, it's in the Métis culture. Music is a part of you know what kept us alive, kept us going back in those days. The fiddle, of course, and but yeah, jigging, singing. You know, a lot of great Métis singers have come out of this this part of the world. And we're happy, very happy to be here with you guys tonight. We're going to try and think of songs that will be a little easier to play in an acoustic session.
Yeah, I just wanted to mention, too, that we do have a monitor here, so we can see if you guys want to send us a request or, you know, just, you know, tell us our flies open or something. You can you can just send us a, you know, send us a message on the computer here, all right? So there you go. Maybe you guys can come up with some ideas for us to play.
And if you guys see any of that stuff on my new beard here, this is my COVID beard. I'm going to wear this beard until it all passes. We're supposed to be for the playoffs, but no playoffs.
So. Yeah. We won. We're winning.
Yeah. Okay, so what kind of songs do you guys
like
want
to sing now?
I don't know. I haven't even thought about it. I was too busy visiting with you. But I guess we could do that piano song.
Which one?
Yeah, you can play the piano.
I can play piano on here, yeah.
Okay. Go ahead and count in your song.
All right. There's our rehearsal.
Thank you.
song I wrote from Last Ride.
Yes, it is.
Could I just let you guys know right now, this finger I broke. I shouldn't have been teasing Al DeGeros about missing the G chord there last week, as now I'm the one suffering over here. It comes back on me. Yeah, so if you guys miss the odd chord here, it's because my finger's getting stuck in position. Well, we'll get through this and we'll have fun. We'll have lots of fun.
Yeah.
Let's see who we got here. Sabrina, Donovan and I are requesting Magic in the Music. You'd have to do that, eh? We need steel drums. We need a 77-piece orchestra. We need a 60K light show.
Your fly's open, it says on there.
Your fly.
Very funny, very funny.
Okay, here we go. So we're going to get Clint to play some fiddle for you guys. And I'm going to attempt to chord on the guitar. If I don't make it, then I'm going to call in Al DeGeros.
Speaking of house parties, when we used to go party at our uncle's place, he was a fiddler. His name was Eugene Goddard. And he used to play this tune all the time. It's called, oh boy, I blew it. I can't remember, but I'll think of it anyway. He used to play the fiddle with the fiddle here, eh? I'll never forget that, right? And so, this is for him.
What gear?
Happy Valley two-step.
Woohoo! Came to
him. Probably wrong.
D chord. 1, 2, 3.
Not me. Not me. The Happy Valley two-step. Yeah, I'm sure now.
Monsieur Goddard. So Al,
someone says, old buggers, we love you.
All right.
That's awesome, I think.
From Manigatogan, they've tuned in over there. Run Us One.
That's really nice, I think.
Yeah, you know, we could probably do a version of Run Us One.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah.
Probably.
A little later in the program.
Yes.
We're going to get Clint to play another song on the fiddle for you. That's what we're going to do right now. Al, why don't you grab that acoustic there and play along with us? Don't be shy. It's a house party. Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, we're relaxed here, yeah.
At a house party, they'll invite the lesser talented people up too, eh? Oh, no, he's going to sit beside me now too.
Open a stool, pigeon.
Right over here, folks, is our good friend, Mr. Big Al DeJarle. You know him from the kitchen down here.
Hi, Mr. Al. Let's do an old-time waltz.
All right.
One in C.
C.
No?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
Uh-oh. I'm going to have to ask him what chord to... Because his finger is seizing up.
Stay
sorry.
Off the C.
Stay off the C chord. Here goes C. One, two, three, two, go.
Love that. Thank Way you. To go out. Where are you going?
Thanks, Al.
Sit on there, relax.
Yeah, we'll do one more. Yeah, get your licks in there. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
What now, fellas?
Maybe the dance jig. Anybody wants a jig out there?
Oh, yeah. Maybe we should do the Red River jig.
Guys, sounding and looking good. Way to go. Trina, Julie, Graveline, old buggers, love you.
We got that one.
Your fly is open. We got that one.
Yeah. We took care of that.
Watching you with the kids. Thanks for the show. Nails. Keep it going, people. All right.
All right.
Seaweed.
Okay, jiggers.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, jiggers. It's time to burn off some of that pent up energy.
Yeah.
That locked up energy. We'll be right back. Yeah.
All right. Next song, Debbie and Rick from The Flower Patch.
Thank you.
Stand up.
Thanks for the awesome tunes.
Awesome. Stand up.
Well, thank you guys. Theresa. Way to go, Al. So this is a nice laid back approach to playing some music, live music, well, sort of live music, live here on your phones, I guess, eh? Most of them.
Probably, yeah.
What do you want to do, that Billy Joe Shaver?
Yeah. Sure.
Sure.
I guess so.
Yeah.
What are you playing there?
I don't know. You're asking me all the tough questions. We got a newer record called Last Ride. Of course, most of you guys know that, and I've heard that already. I've written most of the songs on that album, 8 of the 10, but this one, not this one. This is written by Billy Joe Shaver, one of the great Texas songwriters, one of those old guys.
Yes, deaf, yeah. How does it start?
So, vamp, a little vamp.
Okay, oh yeah.
One, two, three. You come dancing in here with the devil's dog. Spilling beer and doing things you hadn't known. Found her walking. Carrying soccer cords. Now she's stealing rings off the hands of your dying mother. And if that witch don't leave, I believe I'm gonna have to help her. Don't you know that blood? Blood is thicker than water. Blood is thicker than water in mother's heart. I saw many sons and daughters when the water breaks. They wash out into the world. They're the tide that binds between the mothers and the fathers. Don't you know that blood? Blood is thicker than water. Blood is thicker. And you see I'm down to the ground, I can't get no lower. I saw you puking out your guts and running with sluts when you was married to my mother. Now the powers that be lead you and me like two lambs to the slaughter. I need a friend, I'm your son, now you're always gonna be my father. Don't you know that blood? Blood is thicker than water. Blood is thicker than water. When the thief arrives, we won't even know what hit us. The blood of Christ will be spilled throughout the world and born again. All the children of the Father will be drawn as one into the living well of life, and the hand of God will bring creation back to order. Don't you know that blood? Blood is thicker than water. Blood is thicker than water. Blood is thicker than water. Blood is thicker than water.
All right.
From the Seaweed Band, Last Ride, Billy Joe Shaver.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
So, how are you guys enjoying the third winter of the year? Just when you think it's over.
Yeah. And that was just today.
Yep. Yeah. Donna and Brian played Maiden Spare. Yeah, we can play Maiden Spare. Yeah. For sure. Absolutely.
And hi, Bonnie. Yeah.
Tamarack her down, she says.
Tamarack her down.
I think she's in Calgary, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, the old west. Janine. My kids are dancing their asses off, smiling and laughing. Thanks for this. Brothers, stay safe. Yes. And to all of you out there, stay safe.
Absolutely.
Listen to those guys. They know what they're talking about. Okay. Oh, you got another field?
Well, yeah, let's do Maiden's Prayer. That's
for sure. We can't. Yeah.
Well, we'll start it off. We'll start it off with the old faded love. The old faded love routine.
You're gonna give the cue.
Hey?
You'll give the cue.
Yeah.
Okay.
D.
D.
Yeah. You don't have to do that this time.
I won't play in C anymore. I'm sorry.
Trying to open. Yeah.
You need an opener for those fingers. I think right now.
Here goes. A one. Two, a one, two.
Thank you.
donuts.
Boom. There you go. By request.
Yeah. Oh, there's Brandon Moore, my mechanic. Hey. Listening in the shop. You're in the shop at this time of the night. Well, that's right. He works till midnight. And then he starts again at 4. Okay. Oh, you put that foot away. Let's do Bringing Home the Good Times.
Okay.
That's a favorite out there.
You know what? Let me put this on anyway, because...
You'll need both.
I'll try.
And if you have a banjo, I can strap it on behind it. Yeah.
No, my banjo career is over.
Nah, oh, yeah, okay. Mandolin. Okay, so here's one I wrote way back in those days, Al. I think you and I are just the only ones left. The rest of us are here. It's a song off the album Going the Distance. Donna and Brian again. Icelandic River in the Field. Awesome. Thank you.
You danced.
Well, thank you.
Ooh, there you go.
You danced out in the field. See, there's a matey thing going on right there. Absolutely. Bringing home the good times. Here we go. Living on long distance love. We see burgers and fries. Living on the dreams of folks I love. Trying to keep my head on the straight. Spending money that we ain't made. Hoping we keep it together while we're waiting for that big break. But I'm bringing home the good times. Gonna hold that lady of mine. Gonna take her in my arms and make up for all lost time. I'm bringing home the good times. And the moment I've been dreaming of, thrill of the touch I miss so much. Spend the whole day making love. Months we've been out here, living on smoke and cold beer, doing without the comforts of home and all that I hold dear. They tell me it's gonna pay off high, they tell me we're gonna reach the sky. There's times I lay awake at night, asking myself why. But I'm bringing home the good times. Gonna hold that lady of mine. Gonna take her in my arms and make up for all lost time. I'm bringing home the good times. And the moment I've been dreaming of, the thrill of her touch I miss so much. Spend the whole day making love.
That's an oldie.
Yep.
That's an oldie, but a goodie.
So, what time is it getting to be here?
7:42.
7:40 and watch?
I know already.
No.
Eh? Yeah.
That's it.
I told you.
Less than 20 minutes. Was I bullshitting too much, or what was going on here? There?
No. That's the whole point. Go ahead. That's what it's all about. Yeah,
we're writing a book called "Run as One." It's a story of my life, our lives. Pretty hard to separate Wally and Don here. Talk a lot about Wally and Don being my security blanket. If I didn't have those guys, I don't think I would have ventured out into the world at all. I probably ended up staying back there in the woods, in that little comfort zone, with the rest of the Métis. What do we have there? What, six families? Five families? Uncle Angus, Uncle Arsene, Emile, us, the Charms. Not that many families, actually. Eddystone, look it up on the map. You'll never find it.
Somewhere just out of Philadelphia.
Outside of Philadelphia.
Pennsylvania.
In Pennsylvania. Eddystone, Pennsylvania. No, Manitoba. Yeah, so anyway, yeah, so...
Are you going to try it?
Hi, Matilda.
I have to say that it's so absolutely nice to be back playing with... Don's played with me much the years too. Wally wandered off and did some other things. But sure, it's nice to be back together again, Wally.
Right.
And Big Brother Don. Way to go, guys. And, of course, Clint joined us after Jimmy Flett. No, after...
After Clyde.
Clyde hung in there for quite a while. Yeah. Billy Joe Green blew in there for...
Yeah. Yeah. I joined the band once, and then that's when all of the gigs started.
Yeah. Then we were going across the country. Speaking of Billy Joe Green, let's try a Billy Joe Green song you wrote for the very first album back there in 1980. Holy man. 1980.
Speaking of
really?
Billy Joe Green.
Can't be 1980. Yeah, it was. Okay, so it's called Hard Hearted One, but I think he's recorded it himself since. A couple other people have recorded. Oh, Al DeCharles, right here, folks, front and center. Why don't you come and sing then? Okay. Al DeCharles is going to sing this song on Saturday. Mark that down on your girlfriend's forehead and hold him to it, because you can tell him right here, right in front. Okay, here we go.
Met a hard-hearted woman in the barroom last night. She was hardly the type to take home to mom. And all my plans was a night on the town. Not a heartache to keep me down. She had the eyes and the kiss that no man could resist. She had the smile that could take you apart. Nobody told me that the lines she could spin could blind any man's intention. Hard-hearted woman, don't me say, and don't leave me here alone. Hard-hearted woman, don't let me say, you know I can't make it alone. She could dance good and love good. She had spun me in her web. I couldn't leave till the wild night was over. And nobody told me when her loving was done and my heartaches had only begun.
Some wholesome acoustic guitar. Thank you. only got
unplugged.
10 minutes or so left, 15 minutes maybe, or 25, or 30. What else we got here? Clint, you should read some of these here.
Says, good Yvette music. Spence. Again, we got another a request for Janine.
Okay, we'll do that.
That's going to be hard. We'll Old Rodeo Cowboy, we apologize, but that's too hard. Yeah. That's too hard for us tonight.
For us old guys.
Because we're all sitting down.
That's right. We have to stand up for that one.
There's a nice one right there. Thank you, President David Chartrand, Don Roulette.
Yes.
And all the musicians. Got to put Al DeJarlis in there, too.
Yep.
That must be a misprint. Yep. And Al DeJarlis, this is a wonderful time. We can all use some good. And then it's cut off right there. But good is good. Yeah. I like good.
Some good.
Yeah, good. That's good. Good then.
It's all good.
Okay, we'll try Janine. Holy man, I haven't sang for... How long has this been going on anyway? Yeah. I haven't sang for a long time, but we'll try it. Janine goes way up there, but Al might help me out in the background over there, and we'll all, if we get lost, we'll meet in the parking lot, okay? Make sure. Here we go. Sitting on a corner of the bed in a small red room, Montreal. Long curly hair, hands between her knees with her head hung down. She hadn't said a word since morning. I don't understand. She talks like a little bird. Today she hasn't made a sound. Janine, Janine, talk to me, Janine. Don't even know if she's listening to me. Might be talking to myself hopelessly. She looks right through me like I'm not even. If only there was something I could say to make her believe it's gonna be okay. There's just no way she'll ever have to live alone. She needs, she needs, believe in me. She needs.
You're not alone.
time were we getting to there?
That was easier than we thought.
Yeah. It's getting up there, eh?
7:54 and counting.
54, 6 minutes. We won't even have time to do with two songs.
You can do Runners One, eh?
Better do it, yeah. Better do it now.
Tell a few jokes. Wally,
you have any jokes? You have anything to say back there, Wally? To your fans?
No, they're just pictures, but I don't have them.
Okay. I don't know, yeah. I don't know what that meant, but okay.
You have to be there.
That's right.
Joe Roy, yes, thank you, Prez and Company. You yep. bet. What else we got here? Thank you, President Chartrand, for making this happen.
Yep.
Joe Roy, awesome. What else we got there? My grandson Deegan is learning the fiddle. Can you do boil the cabbage?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we can do that before this is all over with.
Yeah.
You want to do it now?
It's up to you.
Oh, we can do it. Yeah, we can do it.
Close with it?
We'll close it, yeah. Okay.
Close with some chicken.
Here's one I wrote. Nephew Mike, Don's son, helped us with this, producing it, and wrote a little guitar lick for it, made it all come together. Yeah.
Says the word of the oak of violence has been a fight for what is right, ancient treaties denied. 1990 called it Indian summer. You could feel the beat of a distant drummer, so strong with pride. Side by side, we share the social changing time. You run as one now, it's begun. Feel the beat of a different drum and close our ranks and give our thanks to the spirit up above. Children's children I'm thinking of. They got to know they can rise above 100 years of kind of fear and press for the mark. Got to run as one now, it's begun. Feel the beat of a different drum and close our ranks and give our thanks to spirit up above. Run as one now, it's begun. Feel the beat of a different drum and close our ranks and give our thanks to the spirit up above. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
I think I forgot it.
My goodness. These.
It came back as we run us one. So there you go. Let me see. We're gonna wrap this up very, very shortly. Now. Good job, boys. Harry Palms. Harry, yeah, I know Harry. Great concert. Number two, loving it. Thank you for everyone and patiently waiting for Runners One. There you go. Thanks for the great music. Joe Roy, Three Hearts. Three. Brenda Bullett, thank you. Bon Agum. Thank you very much.
That's Bonnie.
That's Bonnie. Thank you very much. That was beautiful. I love that song so much. Sabrina Graham, such a magical hour. It went too fast.
We love you, Dad.
Amazing musicians.
You missed that one.
We love you, Dad.
Such a magical hour, amazing musicians. We love you, Dad. Don Randville.
Donovan and Sabrina.
From Donovan and Sabrina.
Go, Dono. Piper Moose, awesome. What a wonderful evening. Thanks to everyone who made this happen in these trying times. This really brings family together. Yes, it does. Dave Gallagher, great job, guys. Have a great night. Thank you. I love you, Laura. And wipes a tear away. Nice. Love you guys. Okay, 1 second, folks. We have some more serious business to take care of. Before we run out of time, I want you guys all to join me again, and we're just going to do a little prayer for anyone who may be affected in their immediate families or close by of the COVID-19 killer flu that's going around right now. We're going to say a little prayer here. Lord, we give thanks for your presence. Hope we've brought honor to you. I sure hope so. We pray that our small part tonight brings hope and encouragement, helps lift the spirits of our people and strengthens their resolve. By staying apart, we've become closer and more determined to see that the beat goes on until we overcome this present and current danger. May the inner spirit of our good angels and love help us take care, stay safe, and may the sound of home be the chimes with peace and happiness till our paths cross again. We ask this in your name. Amen. Very nice. Very well put, Don. And, what a nice...
Fantastic.
What do you think, guys?
Yeah.
Well, I'm Cabbage.
Once again, thank you to the Manitoba Métis Federation, President Donald...
Yes, and these sound guys.
President
and,
David Chartrand. Yes.
Rick Kizik. Yes, of course. Ricky.
And his crew. And his crew.
And all his crew.
Thank you to Don Roulette and Mr. Phil DeJarlis once again.
Yes.
Thanks, fellas.
Phil DeJarlis.
Did I say Phil? Oh, sorry, Al.
Okay, Lionel, I'm sorry.
Yeah, exactly, eh? Wow. Yeah, that's like me getting called. Okay, okay. That's the same thing as me getting called Tom all the time. Sorry. Sorry, or Jim, or something else.
All right, here's Clint to take us up to the rest of our time here. is that chicken I've been hearing about? Thank you all very much.
Thank you again.
And good night.
You again. Yeah.